Hey guys, and welcome back to the Survivalist. So, you can see here we need some insulin. Our improvements still need going. Immunity, and I'm still bitten, so... Did I... pick it up? Yes, I did. That's not too bad. I can drop off the shotgun ammo. So we'll open the bunker. Not you. Oh yeah. Drop off the shotgun ammo. Quite a bit of pistol ammo. Don't need a match. Keep that. That's roughly what I need. I'm not going to take the injection, the antigen yet. I'm going to wait. So, let's get out of it. Now, let's head back to that town. It's similar. I'll slow down now. My fatigue's a lot better. I've still got a little bit of blood loss, but it should heal over time. Hopefully, anyway. I'll let him get some rest, which is not going to happen. We can do some extra bodies, though. Sprint a bit. At least I found out to bring a map. Good old map. It shows up everything though. Let's say everything you can... Everybody around. But, it's not great. Have your gold though. Is that a different one? That's a green strap. I thought it was blue. She looked blue. I don't know if there's, you can tell difference like that. Oh, okay, we're going out. Should be safe. Thinking. Hello. Let's check out this place some more. See if we can find some missions. But like I said, we're still alright yet. So I thought I saw someone walk by. Can you help me? Yeah, come on. Some green. That's cheap. Yeah, I know. Oh, he's took it himself anyway. There you go. Good thing about the game, if you've got a steady supply, it'd be good if we could actually put our own farm and bits and pieces and stuff like that. Empty. Over here, who are you? Looking for work. Ooh. Sure, I can do that. I'll probably get killed, but we'll hopefully won't. Sure. Let's hunt some looters. Actually good to see what kind of money we got. She's got a shotgun, so that'll be pretty good. And hopefully infinity ammo, so. Let's drink that up. Shame you can't keep the bottles really and fill them up. That would have been a bit better. Look at this concrete thing here. Right, this way. That's about three of them. Get you some more ammo. Oh, let's do this, then we'll sort that other guy out. I'm not too worried about ammo because I know there's a gun shop. We can always get supplies from there. Shotguns are awesome. I'm wasting my ammo. What we got? 22. Killing looters now. Just in case. Last save. They hit hard. It's probably not a good idea. Fair enough. The assholes, basically. Go with the shotgun! And a zombie turned up as well. I don't think I can do this, not with the equipment I've got. No, this is impossible. She just put the one shot. She gets killed by that guy with the shotgun. No, I don't think I can do this. She went better. Let's try that again. I wonder why. Where'd she go? We'll get there. I managed to kill one. Oh man. Because I shot her. I was hoping if I can kick him and... I was hoping I'd get the guy with the shotgun. See what I was after first. I could try that again. Blood loss. Oh, you're joking. So close. Alright, what might do then? Let's take that extra bandage. I somehow froze. This is getting ridiculous. I'm gonna have to edit some of this out. I want to do this. Where are we shooting me from? Oh, the joys. Wrong guy. I should bring some more powerful weapons with me. Attempt who knows? Damn, this has gone on for a bit. That guy goes back in that tower. So it's not the guy with the shotgun. It's him because he goes back in the tower. Yes, finally. God, I was going to give up. How you find out? Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. Here we got them all. That was difficult. 50 gold, oh damn. She die? She just seemed to run off and collapse. She had a bandage anyway. A shotgun and some rounds. So what's she? Okay, I need that gold. So 102. Some Molotovs, that would have been useful. Right. That's not my problem. She suddenly collapsed for no reason. I treated her wound, she just probably got shot a few more times and just died of blood loss. Surprised I didn't get shot that time, but damn. That was a lot of attempts. Like I said, it... crap. It lost. Bible. Actually, that's worth a lot of money. Surprisingly, it's worth a lot of money because there's not many copies of it left. Even have a backpack. Would be very useful at the minute. But now we should be able to buy some insulin. And I'm going to sell a Bible as well. I got this Bible for you. Let's trade, actually. It's worth a lot of money. I don't really want to just give it to him. Damn it. There you go. Yeah, where else could we find some? Could try like another group over there. Broker a truce. Okay, yeah, we kill them all. Another mission. Just got some more insulin. I was hoping you'd be back home. But since you are, how much? I've still only got 6 wood. Damn. Still not enough to do that quest. We need 8. At least. Ah, damn it. Oh. Hopefully it'll be soon. At least we've got a shotgun, I suppose. This guy over here. Looking for work. Okay. So you got the Fat Neil Fried Chicken restaurant, and neither is them. Second group is the Burger Flippers. Okay. Guess it's a food war. Okay. Some water while I'm here. Does it actually fill my thing up? I don't know how that works. Be nice to actually have a well. I can just like constantly take. If it's safe or not to go out at night, but we're going to. I've got a shotgun and I'm not afraid to use it. One shot. Beautiful. Love the shotgun. It's pretty quiet. There's not. I was expecting more zombies than this. Dead end. Okay, not as easy as I thought. Okay, we gotta go around. Okay. Guess this is the person. Hey. Okay. Insulin. Alright. We're in a sec, guys.